Thank you. is 3.3 seconds.
What a great race then, and what a magnificent victory here at the Dutch Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Lewis. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.